know, it might be because I'm getting older, but I like to think I've always been, you know, really appreciative of kind of the moment. And the thing I like the most about kayak fishing is the fact that you get like so many of these moments, so many of these opportunities to be in these places at the right time with the right conditions, to just really sit back in awe of like this planet and the places and the people and the opportunities and the blessings and the, all that. You know, sometimes it's like inspirational, sometimes it makes you want to do something, sometimes it's emotional, makes you want to do nothing but just be there in it, sometimes it's nothing, and that's okay. It makes the hunt so much different. If there's an image that sums up like what I love about life, this is it. I'm in it, moving through a picture. Lily pads, the sun going down, wispy clouds in the sky, bass thumb. And if you add in that slight gurgle of a topwater frog or the hop hop, creating the ripple or the V, and it gets louder as it gets closer to you, and that nervous energy starts to build up and you get goosebumps just anticipating that massive eruption or that wake that comes up behind it, or golly. I mean, you don't have to add that part in to really appreciate the moment, but when you do, it's the just the piece that makes the whole thing.